Wait, what? You're telling me I'm a Bible-believing person and that's hurting the kingdom of God? Why is that hurting the kingdom of God, Jeff?
Because we're not a Bible-believing people. It's not intellectual assent into theologically orthodox positions. It's actually obedience to those ideas. That first one is actually the mother of all, and the six fall under it. And if we were Bible-believing, we wouldn't be having struggles with the other six below us.